Wayne Jones. I'm a life and style editor at the Dallas Voice, and I'm here with Landrie Bock in part of the Conversations at WaterTower series. We are surrounded by 30 young people.
Yes, absolutely.
Ranging in age from what to what?
6 to, I think the oldest we have this year is 15.
Yes. Okay, so what are you rehearsing?
We are working on Willy Wonka Kids. So it is the story of Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory. But it is condensed for our kids. So the kids.
So no Mike TV, no Augustus Gloop.
We have all of them.
Oh, good.
We have all of them. 2 weeks of camp. We had auditions yesterday, so everyone got a chance to read, to sing, and to participate in a dance call.
Oh, great.
So we try to get them as close to a professional experience as we can.
Oh, that's terrific. And you have some students that are actually on scholarship.
Absolutely. Frost Bank, as well as the Civic League, Target, Star Medicals, Medical Specialties, are so generous and donate money for underwriting of our scholarship program.
We're right now in the studio theater.
Yes.
This is where you'll be performing.
This is where we'll be performing. So we'll bring in set pieces, set costume pieces, and we'll have full lights. We'll have a live orchestra that will come in and participate with them. So we'll have two performances on June 29th and 30th.
When you do these kinds of shows, what is the kind of purpose educationally?
Our goal is to give them the right tools, give them the foundation that they need only as an artist if they choose to go in that direction, but to have an appreciation for the arts, music, visual arts, theater, all of it.
Landrie, thank you very much. My name is Arnold Wayne Jones. I'm the Life and Style Editor at Dallas Voice. You can learn more about the show being produced and other shows at WaterTower Theater by visiting watertowertheater.org and read more about theater in general at dallasvoice.com. Thank you.